your calendar. You're going to go in and show him calendar. And last Thursday, it was 40 days after the Feast of Resurrection of our Lord. So we celebrated the Feast of the Ascension of our Lord Jesus Christ into heaven on Thursday. Today, the first Sunday after the Ascension, the Sunday before the Pentecost, according to our calendar, and we celebrate the commemoration of the Holy Fathers who gathered together in 300 AD, and they declared that Jesus Christ is the full God, truly God himself, equal to the Father and to the Holy Spirit. And they put for us the first part of the Greek, and also why they put their celebration today, because we celebrated, we just celebrated the Feast of Ascension of our Lord into heaven, and in this way we like to say that those people who said that the human nature of our Lord Jesus Christ ascended into heaven and sitteth at the right hand of the right side of our Lord of the Father is a full God himself. So he is full man and full God. This is the gospel. What the gospel is about today and the episode today. And also, I would like to mention that in the Byzantine rites, we don't focus that much on the ceremony, because when they used to gather on Sunday, they used to gather on Sunday in the first century to break the bread and to eat and drink the same body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ, not to have a Bible study. So 99% of our service is praying and worshiping, talking to God about our people, asking from him mercy, instead of the talking with you about God. In the Bible study, we talk with the people about God. It's nice to have Bible study, but not in the time of the work, true worshiping of God, which should take place on Sunday morning. This is the day of the Lord, where we celebrate the feast of the Ascension of our Lord Jesus Christ into heaven. Where we celebrate the Pentecost, descending of the Holy Spirit, and where we celebrate the resurrection of our Lord from among the dead. So today, my dear beloved ones, we heard that paragraph from the Gospel of St. John. In St. John, we can notice that so many times, Jesus, different Gospels, he is talking with the people to worship God, to come to God, to repent, to be good. In the Gospel of John, he's talking with the believers. When he noted that also among his people, his own people, we have so many fights, so many disagreements, we have so many arguments. He's talking to his disciples and he's talking to his Father to keep them one unit, one mentality, one God, one heart, in unity. This is unfortunately going on and on among the Christians themselves. We noted so many times that sometimes the fights among the Christians is more than the believers and non-believers. That those who have the name Christian mean they represent their Lord Jesus Christ, and they should, in all times, they should prove to the people, they should show that they carry their God in their hearts, minds, souls, and bodies, and in their heart, in their tongue, in their eyes. They should tell the people, even without talking to them, that they represent the true living God. My dear beloved one, in the Ascension, the Feast of Ascension, we noted that God ascended into heaven.